Well, fire crews were in Eva Beach this morning to put out a building fire, and according to HFD, it started just before 9:30 at a two-story single-family structure on Kamahoy Street. The fire was started by a stove that was left unattended. Four adults and a child reportedly live in the home with three dogs, all of which were rescued safely and got out of the home. At this time, a female and her son were the only ones in the home. We're told she was treated on the scene for possible smoke inhalation damage, estimated at about $160,000.